And here it is, my notebook of doodles. We have, I think that was going to be clear, cloud. Mom wrote me a little note: with enough of those drawings, you could design a children's alphabet book. So of course, she gave me an example that she had thought of, which I copied. And I went slightly more nuts with it than I probably would have after that encouragement. Belt, Oreo, money was a little bit of a stretch. A lot of these are a little bit of a stretch. Mustache, ooh. Apple, necklace, baseball, bottles, clear, jacks, marbles was another one, kind of a stretch. Ooh, I like the lizard. I forgot about some of these. Balloon, punching glove. As opposed to boxing glove, I suppose. Shark tooth. 2 points right there for each of those. Bubbles. How about that one? Yes, I know. Very innovative of me. Golf. Brush. Bushes. Spelled without an E. Sticks. Nothing. Nothing. Some more. Guitar. Banana. Microphone. Carp. Circle. Doesn't really fit the format, but whatever. Eye. Tree, rope, buttons. Doesn't look very much like a bee, does it? Oh well, forgive me. And that's it. Now I'm gonna check these text messages.